Hey everyone, in this video, I wanted to show you how you could enable Flash in Google Chrome. So if you go to a website that requires Flash to play, you'll have to enable Flash before you could play it. So this is one example of a website like that. So I came to this website, it says get Flash, I can't play it. So what I need to do is on any page of Google Chrome, even on the page I'm on now, just click on these three dots here and then go down to settings. And once you're in settings, you wanna scroll all the way down till you see this advanced option and click that, and then scroll down till about middle of the page, you should see content settings. Click content settings, and here you should see the Flash option. So let's click that and it'll take you to this page. So first, make sure ask first is turned on, otherwise it blocks every website. So I'm gonna turn that on, and this doesn't do it all the time. So what I wanna do is allow the website where I wanna view the Flash content. So here I'm just gonna copy this URL, bring it to my settings, and I'm gonna add that website. So this time I make sure it's enabled, press add. Now if I go back to this website and refresh, it automatically starts playing the Flash content that wasn't able to play it before. So I just basically added that website to the Flash setting in Chrome, and now it's gonna play every time I jump onto this website. So sometimes by turning this on, it's automatically gonna ask you when you go to a Flash website if it's gonna play or not, but sometimes it's not gonna do that, so you'll have to come here and manually add it to this section of Google Chrome. I hope you found this useful. Please subscribe to this channel. I post tech tutorials 5 times a week where I try to answer your questions in the most simple way possible, and I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.